Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum. Clearance confirmed.
Chief Engineer Jacob Temple reports. Still can't believe the chief is gone. It's all falling apart since the captain died. Everyone down here is on their last nerve. They thought the rioting was the worst of it. But things came.
Seeing you in the control room. Any news on the engines?
Yeah. But it makes no sense. They're out of fuel. The centrifuge is offline. We're tethered to a 4 trillion ton payload. Without the engines, it's dragging us down to the planet.
Can you handle it alone?
Sure. Fix the centrifuge, get the fuel running, then do a full restart. But you'll need to stabilize our orbit from there.
Standing by. Fast as you can, Isaac.
Determine clearance level. Master security override required.
Autopsy report, Dr. Nicole Berman. Rig identifies the subject was junior engineer David Swenson. The subject was dismembered after falling into machinery, allowing... Postmortem spasms. The chest contains a yellow vial seen in other specimens. Assume this vial reacted dead or bioprosthetic cells. The dead tissue is absorbed, recombined, then reanimated. Shares genetic markers with human DNA and a growth on the walls. It's all connected to the marker from Aegis 7. How? Unless he's with the survivors on the mining deck. Rest easy now, David. I promise. End log.
Security request retrieved.
We need help down in engineering. Danvers, get those wires up.
I don't want to.
Right, Henderson, your teeth. He's pulling his teeth out.
Just hold him. Where the fuck is security?
Oh, God. He's dead.
No, he's alive. He hit that thing too hard.
Filed by Jacob Temple, the engine problems aren't a malfunction. Someone shut off the fuel lines to the primary engine and damaged the valve to hell and back. We just wasted an hour fixing them. Now we need to restart the self-refueling station, but some jackass turned off the power and locked up the circuit breaker. No engines? We're gonna hit planet fall soon. What now? There's gotta be someone around here how to spare access card. Go. You can hear that? Never go!
Daniels? You made it.
Thank God. After the bridge, we thought...
We'll have to disappoint. I barricaded myself in the computer core. I can hear them. I don't think they can hear here. Isaac, I've tracked down your rig. You're an engineer, right? I'll give myself admin privileges. Maybe I can help.
To get the centrifuge working before restart. Someone really screwed with these fuel lines.
Move fast, Isaac. Aegis-7's looking damn close out there.
Clearance confirmed. Offline. Please attach generator modules manually. Restart.
Looks like the centrifuge is back online. All that's left is restarting the engines, right? Ready when you are.
Storage is unlocked. It'll give you access to the engine chamber.
Entering zero gravity.
Hey, Hammond. I cracked the secure files. DC was here for more than just a mining claim, huh?
What do you mean?
This outbreak started on the colony after the miners dug up some artifacts. Something alien.
That's impossible.
But it would explain why Aegis 7 is meant to be off-limits, right? No special order. When the miners found the artifact, they reported hallucinations, paranoia, suicides. But the Ishimura brought this marker on board anyway. Like that was a plan.
Wait. the marker.
Okay, back up. Where's this marker now?
In cargo. I'll pack it up for delivery.
Thank you.
correct course immediately. Replace power cell to begin ignition sequence. Engines ready. Please confirm ignition order.
did it. The Ishimura is moving again.
No thanks to whoever sabotaged the fuck out of these engines.
You bought us time to figure it out. Autopilot's taking us into geostationary orbit.
Wait, you're flying us through the planet crack debris?
That's what the asteroid defense system is for.
But the ADS is offline. I've got the system readouts here.
Hammond, the Ishimura is in rough shape. A couple of bad strikes could finish her off.
Shit. Daniels, give me all the data you have. I'll try to adjust course. Isaac, take the train from engineering. Meet me on the bridge. I'll lift the station lockdown. We need to work on this together.